The big bad biker man.
Liz Torres, the meanest bitch in Bohan.
Oh, come here, sweetie.
Shit, I'd let you kiss me, but I'm afraid you'd stick a knife in my back while I was doing it.
You wouldn't be the first man I tried that trick on, sweetie.
Yeah, I heard the stories. Listen, I also heard you got somebody for that brown.
Maybe. There's an apartment on Cassidy Street in Shuttler. You go upstairs and talk to Charlie on the third floor.
There any heat?
When isn't there? I got a new guy going along with you. He's from East of Europe somewheres. If the heat's coming from Charlie, use this Slavic motherfucker to help. But if it's him, you know what you gotta do.
Well, either way, it ain't coming back to you, Liz.
Hey, you know Playboy? He's going along too. Hey, Playboy!
Yo, chill for a second, Joe.
Nah, not really.
Well, don't you want to dance?
No, I'll just sit right here and wait for your boy.
Surround yourself with cocaine and the assholes soon follow. Hey, Johnny!
Yo!
Come over here. Come here.
Yeah.
Nico, this is Johnny. Now, Johnny is sitting on a big pile of heroin. I don't go near this stuff, professionally. But I found him a buyer. We're nervous. Will you oversee the deal and check everything is cool?
Sure.
Thank you.
Well, I gotta go pick up the stuff. So, I'll see you there.
All right.
Give me that shit, man. We got a buyer.
I don't know why Billy got you to handle this, and not me. I mean, what's up with that, huh? I guess your semites are good at sniffing out a deal. Ain't that right, Johnny?
He didn't get you because Liz Torres and any other two-bit hustler on the street would take you for the little pussy that you are. Rob you blind. But give me that shit. See you around, big guy.
Buyer is some Asian dude called Charlie.
Like in Vietnam.
Just like the movies, money.
Yo.
Hey, man.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No, come on, let's get
out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Get the fuck out of here! I'll go down, you go up! Good luck!
I'll never stand
up! Let's end this! This what you want?
Observation by some kind of LCPD drugs task force. The buyer was a pig.
Hell, Johnny, that's not kosher. I'll call you when another buyer's lined up.
Sounds good.
We're moving up in the world, Johnny. There's a congressman needs your help. Tom Stubbs III. I told you keeping that lawyer around would have its uses. This guy's at one of them dumbass gentlemen's clubs in Algonquin. The kind without tits. The jousters.
Politicians and lawyers? What are we becoming, man? Next thing you're gonna tell me we're doing some shit kicking for the LCPD.
It's just opposite the Libertonian. Go pay him a visit. If you're still thinking about your brothers and not just your own ego, that is.
I bet you, Parker.
Hello?
Johnny Klebitz?
Yeah, who's this?
You tried to offload some smack to a colleague of mine called Charlie. Costly mistake.
Who the fuck is this?
Agent Jones, FIB. We'd like you to come in for a talk. Things might be easier for you if you give us some information on your motorcycle club.
Fuck you, Fed. This conversation's over. If you got any evidence on me, get a warrant.